We now bring in the head coach of the New York Rangers, Alain Vigneault. Nice enough to join us here on the show. Coach, it's Michael and Don. How are you today?
Good. How are you guys doing?
We're doing all right. So another season about to begin. Very broad question. How do you feel about your team going in?
I like our team. I like the youth that we've got up front. I obviously like our goaltending. I think our defense are healthy, and they're in a good place mentally and physically. So, like the rest of my group right now, we're real excited about the upcoming season. Probably 29 other teams would say the same thing. But we're excited. We had a good camp. We got accomplished what we wanted as far as systems, getting on the same page, getting to know one another. We've got quite a few new faces in our group, and I like our overall pace and speed. I think we'll be quick to defend and also very quick to counterpunch and counterattack, and that's a big part of today's game.
A lot of good young players, as you mentioned, getting to see for the first time. Two in particular, Buchnevich and VC. Let's start with VC. What can we expect from him?
He's been a real good solid player for us so far, both in Traverse City and at the main camp. A guy that's not afraid to go in the tough areas. He's got a great release shot-wise. He's picking up the NHL game very quickly. Smart player. And I like the grit and drive that this young man has. And so far, he's fitted in well. And I'm confident that he's only going to get better here as the season moves forward.
And how about Buchnevich?
He's a surprise to me. I really didn't know what to expect. I had heard from our amateur scouts and the professional guys that also saw him back in Russia, the skill level. But that skill level has really impressed me. How he can handle the puck, how he can make plays in tight spaces, his understanding of the game, the NHL game, and him picking up English as quickly as he's done it. He's only been here for 3 months, and he can pretty much understand and carry a conversation. Great young man. The more you get to know him and find out about him, the more you see that there's a lot there, and it's up to us and him to develop it and get it out.
Coach, the cap in the NHL is unforgiving, and it dictates the way a team is built. And because of the cap situation, and the Rangers have veterans that make a lot of money, it's out of necessity that there are a lot of young kids on your team. Does that scare you? I mean, you could like what they're about, but with youth comes mistakes. Is that a worry?
Well, that's a very good point. And I think right now, like a lot of teams, we're not the only team faced in that situation. A lot of teams right now are going into this season with hope, and we're hoping that these young players are going to be able to do that for us. And starting tomorrow, we'll have the answer to that. But until, players get to play against NHL caliber on a nightly basis, you're basically hoping. And that's what coaching staff right now are doing. That's what management is doing. But all indications that I've seen from training camp tells me that these young players are right there, and I believe, and I think management feels the same way, that these guys are going to be able to step in, and not just step in, but step in and contribute in the way that we feel that will help this team win some games. Right now, we've got both Jimmy and Pavel playing in a top nine position. That's a lot of responsibility. But we feel that they have the talent. And for me, I've always been a firm believer in talent has no age. And these guys have got the talent, and we're going to give them the opportunity to show it.
Yeah, we're just talking about salary cap moves, and one of those moves in the offseason, trading Derek Brassard for Mika Zibanejad. We understand from the long-term ramifications, but for this season, what do you gain, what do you lose with the loss of Brassard and the gaining of Zibanejad?
Well, there's no doubt with Derek Brassard. I mean, we had a veteran player there that was a big-time game player. He played some huge games for us in the playoffs, was well-respected, well-liked by his teammates. But we've got a young player that's 5 years younger. Skill level in speed, as what I've seen so far, is of the high end, high caliber. Mika's a hard working young man. He's only 23, right handed center, great release, great speed, wants to get better. And we felt when we made that deal that there was a lot of untapped potential. And slowly but surely, with every day, he's been working real hard on his game. He's trying to get it better. And I really liked, and the whole coaching staff has really liked what we've seen from Mika so far.
New York Rangers head coach Alain Vigneault joining us on the eve of his team opening the 90th season in the organization's history. The opener is tomorrow at the Garden against the Islanders. Your goaltender is going to be 35 in March. Do you feel that the time is ticking on winning with him in goal?
Well, he doesn't look 35, other than a couple of gray hair on his beard. He still looks real young, and he's still one of the best competitors I've ever coached in this league. I mean, I look at Henrik in practice and how he wants to stop every puck, and he's still trying to get better at his game. So I'm confident that he's going to have another real solid season for us, and that we'll be able to put it together.